How does that device he's got there now?
Yeah.
Tells you altitude.
Yeah.
How does that work then?
Pressure in the air and stuff.
Is it?
And he's got a compass on it. And he...
Doesn't the air pressure change though with weather?
That's what the birds look for.
True.
Yeah.
I was that dead, just fucking starved, like. Taming of the shrew.
I know, I think he's dropped his grub.
Oh, that's what it is, eh?
Yeah.
Dropped it, like, couldn't find it in the fog.
Yeah.
Don't work in a fog. It's like headlights in a bay. They don't work in a fog. They don't work in the dark. No, mine are right, actually.
Mine are right, but when you drove that night...
Yeah.
Sorry, I have the fucking covers
up over
the light.
What cover? Oh, was it?
Yeah.
Oh, the bra. Yeah, tanking along.
Aye, I don't do 15 often.
Do you? Oh, it needs to motor a bit. It's clear a bit. It don't like to be screwed, but I like to motor, right? Magic mushrooms, eh?
Coming back to work, you know,
I'm here to the town last night, right?
Yeah.
And he had 100. He took 100 magic mushrooms then.
Last night?
Last night, and I ate a lot. I haven't spoken to him since, so I don't know what happened. He's a postman, he is. Oh, there's one there, look. That's magic, isn't it?
Yeah. They're
magic mushrooms, aren't they? Yeah.
They're darker, not the magic.
Are they? When are they out? I thought it was November. September, is it?
I remember eating them in November, but I think them
was. So what do you think of the walk so far, boys? Vampires or any Wellingtons. No. It's there. I'll be an X-Wing in a few years, isn't it? You'll have a camera and it'd be like, put it going on direct as you film it. That'd be good, isn't it? Live TV. So like your eyes. Yeah, it did actually. Right there. Yeah. Oh, back. Pick that up. Oh, yeah. I am standing in the right corner. Was a red book called Yes, is it?
Yeah,
over there. Round rainbow,
yeah,
isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. What's the chances of that? Yeah. It must be the centre of the pot of gold, that. We're above the clouds here now. We're just reaching Everest Base Camp. And we're having our Christmas. Airport, the last one. Okay, it's like Mr. Burns in the mist. That is called a Brockensprechter. Apparently. Sounds a bit German, doesn't it? Brockensprechter. It's like a broken ghost, like. This is the ice point, isn't it? Thank you. All right, thanks, cheers, thank you. No, me. I never heard of it before either. Have you seen two in one day? It is, yeah. It must be because of the fog and the angle of the sun, isn't it? View. I'll have to get a shockproof camera. I'll have to get a shockproof camera because I drop it like. Sheep barrack.
Sheep. Hello.
The elephants.
Horses.
Are they?
Yeah. Have a look.
Horses?
Yeah.
Where?
Oh, binoculars. Two right.
Horses.
Horses. GG's. Check that out, please. I was going to change the lens as well. Yeah, right. Yeah. Worth it for that bit, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
It's gone again, no? It's gone, no? It's mad, isn't it? Yeah. Downhill now. Change down to fourth. Exit.